I work in the bioenergy area, so we're looking at developing sustainable sources of energy. As we've seen, the extensive use of fossil fuels have had adverse effects on the environment. To harvest solar energy, we are using a specific platform, what we call bioelectrochemical systems. So these convert light energy into electrical energy by using microorganisms as catalysts. We are using two types of microorganisms for that specific purpose. The first type is the anoxygenic photosynthetic bacteria, and the second type is oxygenic photosynthetic microorganism. Anoxygenic photosynthetic bacteria is a purple non-sulfur bacteria that we kind of use in a specific bioelectrochemical system that we call a photosynthetic microbial fuel cell. In the microbial fuel cell, there's oxidation of carbon sources, and that generates an electron flow which we can capture as an electric current when it flows to the cathode. The specific characteristic of that bacteria as well is that it produces hydrogen in absence of oxygen and uses light energy and carbon oxidation as reductive power. So we're trying to harvest the additional chemical product being produced by converting the hydrogen into bioelectricity. The second type of microorganism is the oxygenic photosynthetic microorganism. We use them in a platform that we call a biophotovoltaic device, where it has an anode, a separator, and a cathode. So during photosynthesis, there's oxidation of water, and this creates a flow of electrons back to the cathode where we can generate current. We recently won a Newton Prize in collaboration with the University of Malaya in Malaysia. So that project is looking to bioremediate palm oil mill effluent by using biophotovoltaic devices. And that project is aiming to produce cleaner energy and cleaner wastewater for rural areas in Malaysia.